takes two to make this CNC food factory dish do double duty. But will your family even recognize it as leftovers the next day?
Or would they prefer... This is a two-for-one day to determine once and for all who is mom's favorite twin. Okay, so we're going to play a little bit of a game. I'm going to ask you guys three multiple choice questions about what food can increase a woman's odds of having twins.
Ooh.
If you get it right, you get a point. If you get it wrong, your opponent gets a point.
Oh.
First, ring in gets to answer. Okay, first question. According to the Journal of Reproductive Medicine, women who drink what beverage are five times as likely to have twins? Is it A, green tea, B, milk, or C, orange juice? Okay, I can't see. Your hair is in your name tag. What is your name?
Ava.
Ava. What did you say?
Green tea.
Wrong. Milk. The answer was milk. Your sister gets a point. Okay. Insulin-like growth factor, a protein found in the livers of cows, might be the cause of this phenomenon. Okay. All right, next question. A chemical found in what food has been linked to twin pregnancies? Is it A, figs, B, yams, or C, peas? Okay.
Ava's the fastest
yams?
Twin.
What? Yams, correct. You got the point. All right. That's a tie. Third question. Now, just so you know, there's a small town in West Africa called Igbo Orza. It has a twin rate that is four times higher than anywhere in the world. That's why they eat a lot of yams there. Okay. Next question. Swedish researchers reveal that women who take folic acid are how much more likely to have twins? Is it A, two times as likely, B, five times as likely, or C, 10 times as likely? Okay. Go slower, sister.
Two times as likely?
What'd you say?
Two,
you're right, you got it wrong! You're your mom's favorite twin! And you get a copy of the chew bug.
I have a question for them. Seeing how Ava was quicker to the bell, who was born first?
I was.
Loretta was.
Well, there you go. That logic sucks.